Hi. This is a poem about those times when people send you death threats, but they actually turn out to be a weird kind of compliment, and it's called Buxom. It was nice. You called me Buxom when you threatened to have me killed, though you meant it as a synonym for fat, I should imagine. Still, it felt good to have one's embonpoint, such as it was then, given pride of place and a statement of your homicidal intention. It was nice that you used buxom, a rather feminine word, even as you told me that my gender was absurd, because it seems that liking sci-fi and wrestling especially were striking off offences in your court of femininity. It was nice that you said buxom, as you warned me to quit the scene, said people like me were obscene and would be hunted down and executed by troops if you ran the regime. I expect you thought I'd be frightened, terrified of a possible outcome, but people like you don't matter. In fact, I'm flattered, because you called me Buxom. Thank you for your time.